All right, here we go again. Video solutions for Cisco exams. All right, which of the following will a router look at to determine the outgoing interface when given a destination IP address inside a packet? So how does a router determine where to send this packet? What does it have to look at? The answer, it looks like the subnet, right? And the mask. So show IP route. You look at a show IP route, you see it's highlighted here in blue. All right, here's the destination network right here, and you can see the mask right there. Not only that, it's gonna tell you the interface that's gonna go out by, okay? So, or you're learning it from, all right? So it gives you all that, but these are the two things it looks at. Where do you wanna go? And what's the mask? All right, these are the two things it says, oh, okay, so I got this. Where is this network sitting on? Oh, it's sitting on this interface. I gotta send it out that way. That's how it knows to decide which way to send your information, okay? Based on the subnet and the mask of that particular subnet, because you're gonna have the IP address on that interface. Cool? See you in the next one.